गुड मॉर्निंग मैम एंड माई फ्रेंड्स, आई एम हेयर टू प्रेजेंट माई प्रेजेंटेशन ऑन द टॉपिक अनीता देसाई इन कस्टडी थेमेटिकल एनालिसिस. अनीता देसाई वॉज बॉर्न इन मैसूरी इन 1937 एंड शी इज़ ऑल्सो अ विजिटिंग प्रोफेसर इन प्रेस्टीजियस इंटरनेशनल यूनिवर्सिटीज. द नॉवल इन कस्टडी डील्स विद द प्रोटैगनिस्ट देवेन, a Hindi lecturer, and the novel initiates with an air of gloom hung over in the atmosphere of Mirpur, the small village-ish town giving shelter and occupation to the novel's protagonist Deven. We see many themes in the novel, like identity and language, post-partition Hindu and Muslim poetry, social and cultural repression of political independent India, poetry, language, culture, descendants, identity, conflict between fantasy and reality. All the topics deals with the thematical analysis of the novel In Custody, and somehow we can say that these all are important topics we see in the novel, like post-partition. We see many points related to post-partition, and we also see some points of identity conflicts, and then we also see language, identity and language problems also. There is Hindu and Muslim poetry concerns. Themes of identity, language are explored and developed. This is a vital considering the context in which Desai set so many of her novels, which is post-partition and the massive upheaval that occurred as Pakistan was created a separate nation, and many Muslims and Hindus had to recollect, and an imaginary border was created in a nation. Anita Desai mentioned many themes in the novel, but in her novels we see theme of post-partition, and political meanings attached to these cultural activities resulting in communal divided is rejected in the novel, and the sense of doubt and personalized feelings related to Urdu as a language, with Noor himself mark an understanding of language in narrow terms. The novel incorporates language, confrontation, male dominance and existential concerns of Desai. All these components are bound with the beauty of language, which never fails to satisfy the aesthetical sense. The interaction of the fictional concerns and their artistic presentation makes the novel an artistic whole and stands testimony to Anita Desai's maturity as a novelist. I told you many points about thematical analysis. Thematical analysis mainly based on what themes we see in the novel Anita Desai's In Custody, and I told you we see many themes like post-partition, identity conflict, language problems, Hindu and Muslim poetries. These are the main points, and that's all. Thank you.